Toyota's push-button start makes turning your vehicle on and off easy and convenient. Please note that when the system is off, you can use the emergency flashers. After you enter the vehicle, close the door, and the system has detected your smart key, messages will appear on the multi-information display detailing how to turn on accessory mode and start the engine. If messages do not appear, the vehicle will not start. To turn on the accessory power mode and use the audio system without starting the vehicle, leave your foot off the brake and press the engine start-stop button once. The MID will display a message on how to start the engine. With your foot on the brake, press the engine start-stop button once and release. You'll hear the engine start, and you're ready to drive away. Hybrid models display a ready indicator in the instrument panel and sound a beep when they're ready. To turn the engine off, put the shifter back into park. Set the parking brake. Then press the engine start-stop button. To turn the ignition on and use other accessories, like the windows, without starting the car, leave your foot off the brake pedal and press the button twice. The MID will confirm the power is on, and you can run the climate control's fans to circulate the cabin's air. To turn off all power, leave your foot off the brake and press the button one more time. If the battery in the smart key has a low power level and your vehicle won't start, try pressing the engine start button with the key. On hybrid models, accessory power differs slightly than on gas models. To turn on the accessory power mode and use the audio system without starting the vehicle, first, make sure you have the smart key in the car. Leave your foot off the brake pedal and press the power button once. And a message detailing how to start the hybrid system will appear. With your foot off the brake pedal and pressing the power button again, the on mode is activated and other accessories, like the windows and the climate control's fans, can be operated without starting the car. The instrument panel will light up, and a message detailing how to start the hybrid system will appear. To turn off all power, leave your foot off the brake and press the button one more time. The security of an engine immobilizer is also integrated into the system. This theft deterrent system disables the engine until a specially coded key is detected by the system.